woke up one morning on a Caribbean island. Woke up drunk, wishing I were dead. When music from a saxophone, it filled up the morning, worked like 50 aspirins on my head. I asked myself, what was a saxophone player doing all the way down here? Down here amidst the natives in the Caribbean sun, surrounded by the ocean crystal clear. So I got up out of bed, tried to clear my head and find the music I heard that morn. Out with the tourists and Chiquita sipping morning margaritas was a young man playing on his horn. He'd stroll amidst the tables, play his horn like Charlie Parker, island rhythm section tag along. It seemed to be just impossible to me, so I sat and listened to him all day long. All day long. Later we did talk. I told him if he had to, he should walk to New York City. He could make it if he tried. Later on I heard he took me at my word. He went to New York City, got a habit, and died. Got a habit and died.